one of the biggest changes I noticed when I'd had the children on my body was my breast size. So when I was pregnant, my breast size went up to like a E cup, and I was so made up, like it was the best thing ever. But when I had the children, went right down. It took a bit of a while to get used to. But I've realised that body shape changes anyway, regardless if you have children or not, and I've learned to love my body. With diet and exercise, you can always change the shape of your body, depending on how much you eat and what you eat during your pregnancy. That makes a big impact. Breastfeeding as well, that helps lose a lot of weight, and baby weight is a lot easier to lose than normal weight anyway, so it's not a big issue, not to worry about.